Have you ever checked your tongue in the mirror and spotted a thick white coating that just won't brush off? Before you panic, let's talk about what it might mean and what actually helps. A common cause of a white tongue is oral thrush, a yeast overgrowth that shows up when the natural balance in your mouth shifts. It can happen after antibiotics, with dry mouth, high sugar intake, stress, or using steroid inhalers without rinsing afterward. So what can you do about it? Mild cases are often treated with antifungal medications a healthcare provider can prescribe. These may include Nystatin liquid you swish around your mouth, Clotrimazole lozenges that slowly dissolve, or Fluconazole tablets for cases that don't improve quickly. You can also support recovery at home. Gently clean your tongue with a soft brush, rinse with warm salt water, cut back on sugar, and swap out your toothbrush. If you use inhalers, rinse your mouth every time. If the white coating sticks around or keeps returning, make sure to get evaluated. There may be an underlying cause that needs attention. If this helped, hit like, share it with someone who may need it, and subscribe for more clear, science-based health explanations.